4:31, let's get to the roads. Check in with Nate. Good Monday morning, Nate.
Good morning, Monday.
Working.
It's a good thing this is rehearsal, so that by the time we actually go on the air, it'll be perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
And speaking of perfect, hey, things are looking much better in the Spaghetti Bowl. The full weekend closure of the 95 underneath the 15 finished ahead of schedule. Supposed to keep it closed until 5. They reopened it at 4 this morning.